If a cockroach infestation has grown to the point that cockroaches are spilling into a street from an infested home, it's extremely challenging to eliminate that infestation.
In 2007, a homeowner in Ohio filmed a similar cockroach infestation in a condemned house. It was so severe that the building had to be demolished. At Fred and Devon's house, the problem is spreading.
It was a living nightmare 24/7. Didn't matter if it was daytime or nighttime, the bugs were everywhere.
It felt like the invasion of the cockroaches. It felt like anywhere you turned, there was gonna be one.
As German cockroach infestations grow, they can infest all different types of places, including your plumbing. They can actually get inside the plumbing chases, the pipes themselves, and they'll reproduce perfectly fine in those environments and come out to feed as they need.
But the Weisserts refuse to give up. Fred and Devon go in search of the roaches' way into the house.
I noticed around my tool area and paint area that there was bugs everywhere. I couldn't understand how they were getting in.
Fred heads outside to look for an entrance point.
I went outside in between the two houses, right next to the problem house.
Pipes and cracks are giving the roaches easy access into the Weisert's home.
These bugs have a way to get into our house. They found a way to get in.
Fred seals up every potential entry point. The family then pays for months of further pesticide treatments.